never going to be the person that I was before the 7th of October. And I'm trying to figure out who I'm going to be now.